call this meeting to order. Roll call.
Mark Mulberry.
Here.
Larry Watson.
Here.
Billy Platt.
Here.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Item number four is recognize guests. I want to thank everybody for being here. I think Sonny and she's going around. It's already been around, okay. Item number five is new business. Either one of you got any new business, Larry, Billy? Rhonda, you got any new business today? Brian?
I'm good, I guess.
I don't have any either then, but we'll move right along. Item number six is approve commissioner's proceedings from previous meeting.
Make motion to approve.
I'll second.
Larry Watson.
Yeah.
Mark Mulberry.
Yeah.
Billy Platt.
Yes.
Item number seven, Black Field, we're doing blankets. Looks like we have two blanket POs, one to Stigler Stone for $1,500, District 3, one to Yellow House Machinery for, is that a blanket PO? $33,000.
What Tracy said.
Yellow House Machinery for $33,000, District 2, in the line.
She talked to James Dickerson.
Yeah, that's what the auditor said to do.
Okay.
Make motion to approve.
I'll second.
Larry Watson.
Yes.
Billy Platt.
Yes.
Mark Mulberry.
Yes. Item number eight, discuss consider signing a resolution for employee personnel policy handbook. This is just for the county's employee handbook that we've made a couple of updates to here in the elected officials meeting last month. Just need a motion there, I reckon.
That means everybody that's fire department or everybody on payroll, they'll have their name at the, be subject to a random writing.
The way I understood it, yeah.
Make a motion.
I'll second.
Larry Watson.
Yes.
Mark Mulberry.
Yes.
Billy Platt.
Yes. Oh, this is next island. We're gonna vote on it.
What?
We're gonna vote on it.
For the run, yeah.
Okay. Item number nine, discuss consider signing resolutions for lease renewal county road machinery equipment revolving fund.
Make a motion.
I'll second.
Larry Watson.
Yes.
Billy Platt. Mark Mulberry.
Yes. 10, discuss and take possible action for utility relocation agreement, Rural Water District Number 14, in the amount of $13,325.95 for Star Road Project. I'll make that motion.
Second.
Mark McLeary.
Yes.
Larry Watson.
Yes.
Billy Cloud.
Yes.
That's on one of the.
$2.
Okay, moving on to item number 11, discuss and consider signing lease purchase for 2021 John Deere 770G bomber truck.
I'll make that motion.
Second.
Billy Cloud.
Yes.
Larry Watson.
Yes.
Mark McLeary.
Yes. That's for District 2, don't say that on there.
Everything else correct?
Unless you're the trade.
Do you have?
I mean, that's close enough. I mean, it's different.
Yeah, well, is it all right? I mean, I just want to make sure, because I didn't know what. Brian, he'd give you an exact amount.
Well, that would be real close.
Or just a roundabout amount.
I mean, that's not too far off.
Okay. I just want to make sure everything's correct. Larry sign that, just one place.
moving on to item number 12, sign appropriations, transfer appropriations, checks received, bills to be paid. I'll make that motion.
Second.
Clark McFerrin?
Yes.
Larry Watson?
Yes.
Billy Cloud?
Yes.
Keeping you busy?
It's getting worse now. And we're getting back to normal in a way, I guess.
The pain is gonna get somebody to help you?
I hope so, yes. We interviewed one in LaFleur County, and him and his mom showed up, and we had a tornado warning. That kind of scared him away, I think. He wasn't from around here, so not used to that.
Well, who was he interviewing, him or his mother?
Yeah, that's a good question, I think. I think we lost out, I'll just say that.
I
said he was raised from over at the Quinn High School, is it? I don't know.
That didn't have a resolution, did it? It said some resolution also, but there wasn't one needed. Yeah, I'm building me all.
There's three.
Flat pans.
This is like three.
Gotta get some ready to. My dog will.
Yeah.
Yes.
Keep the cats out of it.
Huh?
Keep the cats out of it?
Yeah. All them cats won't get in that pan. Karen, just out of curiosity, what is this?
thought that might be it, but I didn't know. I thought it was like the Oklahoma, but it ain't Oklahoma, that's just the name of that.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm, yeah. I figured something else was that one, sure.
I said you're trying to figure Oklahoma Department of War.
Back up in my door. That just quit me.
She took a trailer in the trade down there and saw a lot.
I this one with you.
I had bought her pen in my crown bag.
Can I write it?
It is, isn't it?
That's why it's saturated everywhere.
Yeah.
Too cold for it to go, aren't you?
That's how the.
Tim's going to drug training, man, this week.
What is it?
I said, this is where Tim went to Colorado.
Yeah.
I
is.
Just take it for your secretary. They just can place on their secretary. You didn't place your weekend fan motor set, grinder, heaters, squirrel cage.
And that's all, please?
No, there's two or three different, he needs four grinders.
No action needed on item number 13, item number 14 is to adjourn.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman.
Second.
Mary Washington?
Yes.
Dennis Brown?
Yes.
Clark McFerrin?